several.
Well, it drops $3,000 to $5,000, and
yeah,
that always bothers me.
That to me.
Right.
I don't need to be.
That depends on what kind of the car you want, you know, it is. And, but I think Matt knows.
Something similar like that.
Matt knows and seems to know about working on cars and cars. He'll do okay.
You don't believe that before he'd never a new mom? Because his time was the weekend.
Well, he's pretty sharp if he didn't.
And now, he took his car apart twice already.
That's quite a job, what he did.
And if anything, he needs to know, just go on the internet,
right.
Go on YouTube, throw in the question, and he usually gets an answer. And it does.
Yeah, it really is. He did a good job.
Okay, like 10, 15 years ago, I bought a car.
Yeah.
A car's getting more.